Hello, world. What's up with you guys? Don't mind the crap FPS. It's terrible. But you guys may be noticing that I'm using a new texture pack. It is called Summer Fields Texture Pack. You also may have noticed that I finished my house. Isn't it cute? It's adorable. I love it. Oh, hey, look! There's a secret entrance! Dun, dun, dun! Let's go check this area out. This is pretty much just gonna be my, like, bedroom. Because, if monsters are nearby, I can't sleep unless I'm down there. Yeah. I'm super excited that I got a new texture pack. I've never used a texture pack. Shut up, cat! What do you want? What do you want, little girl? What do you want? Say hi to them. She said hi. My cat's name is Fearless, by the way. Just so you guys know. I haven't done a video in a long time. But I figured, seeing as it's an episode, the first episode of a while, that I'd get a texture pack, and here it is. This is Summer Fields texture pack. Isn't it cute? I think it's cute. I personally really like the hearts and the little pie for the hunger bar. It's adorable. But if you guys have any other suggestions aside from Doku Craft or whatever texture packs, go ahead and feel free to leave them in a comment down below. I don't know why I'm going to be gathering trees, but it feels like the right thing to do. So, how are you guys? How is life? I've just been busy watching a whole crap ton of YouTube videos, that's right. I've also been watching some shows like Pretty Little Liars and The Secret Circle. Yes, I am a girl when it comes to those things. But no, this week has been really kind of crap for me. It's, go! No, there, thank you. It looks like a feather. Do you think this sword looks like a feather? Anyway, going to tickle you to death. But yeah, it's kind of been a hectic week. Not gonna go into deep details, but it's kind of been crappy. I don't know, I really like this texture pack. I think it's adorable, and look, you can see through the water. Unlike real, the original. I don't know what I'm gonna do in this episode, it's already been 3 minutes. But let's see what I have in the chest. I have one wool. Let's see if I can find another wool. I'm still getting used to it due to the fact that I have just, like, literally just downloaded it and installed it. So, bear with me. I'm probably gonna be getting used to it for quite a while. Let's actually just put this in the, furnaces. Let's see. What do I have? Oh, I already have coal in there. Good, good, good. What's in here? Nothing? Good. Put that in there. But yeah, I've just been doing other stuff, getting my life together a little bit. I think I'm gonna make a song about ums. Anyway, I don't know what to do during this episode, seeing as I'm all excited and happy about my new texture pack. let's go look at this pig over here. The FPS is dropping. Oh jeez. 6 FPS. Please ignore the fail at the FPS end of this spectrum, because I'm running two things, and this texture pack has taken a whole lot out of my computer, so I'm hoping to get that worked out soon. Let's go check out this pig. Look at it, isn't it cute? Let's kill it. But yeah, I'm hoping to get things worked out. And what is that the pig? Is that a pig? It's a piggy. Look at it, it's covered in mud. Kill it. Where'd you go? Okay. But oh, look how clear the water is. You can actually see. I think next episode I'm going to gear up and go hunting for a dungeon. What do you guys think? Leave a comment below letting me know. Also, like my videos. It lets me know if you like what I'm doing, and if you don't like it, please leave a comment. Gosh dang it. Telling me why you don't like it, because I want to know what I can do to change the quality of my videos so that you guys start falling in love with it. I don't know if you know what I mean. Like a pig! No! Sword! Oh god, okay. My scroll button thing is tweaking out. It has been since I got this mouse, so I need to get a new mouse, which probably isn't going to be anytime soon. Just because I'm used to this one, and I don't want to change anything. Because, well, the only thing I would want to change is the FPS, but there ain't no way I'm getting that fixed anytime soon. So, let's walk down this plank, and, do I have any wool in my inventory? No, I do not. Oh look, you like my skin? Isn't it cute? It looks like me, except I don't wear those clothes. Yeah, I made that skin. Nobody else has it. It is a Malice Minecraft exclusive. But feel free to recreate it if you're a female. If you're a male, you're just weird. I need to find a sheep. Not a pig! Not a pig! Look at this piggy. It's covered in blood. Oh my god, FPS rape. Ooh. Sheep? I just want to make a bed. Is that too much to ask? Is that really too much to... Ooh, is it... Look at it! Look at ooh, grass! It's blowing in the breeze. How cute! Oh. Flowers. I don't know. I just picked up some flowers for fun. So, yeah, I think next episode I'm going to be suiting up and getting ready to... Ready? That's not how you say it. Getting ready to go hunt for dungeons and caves and stuff of that nature. And hopefully we'll get some good stuff. Like diamond and... I don't know what else. Anyway, if you guys have any mods that you would like me to install that have already been updated... Whoa! I didn't even know this was here. What is this? Did I know this was here? Ah, it's a spider! Come get me. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Oh, God. There we go. I killed the spider. I didn't even know this was here. Huh. Maybe we'll go down into the depths of it. It actually might be part of the top, the one that's on top, but I don't know. Well, this video has reached 9 minutes. Oh my god, look at the squid. They're different colors. They're rainbowy. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Comment, like, favorite, and subscribe, and stuff like that. And let me know if you want me to change anything, and if you want me to install any mods. Thank you for watching. Peace out.